flashing lights. I always love it when you see a trigger. Warning, this game is too fucking scary. Spooking me up here. This game contains flashing lights, images that may cause discomfort, potentially trigger seizures for those with epilepsy. Oh shit, you can actually see my thing on stream. My my Twitch thing. My Twitch integration. Sometimes. So I was gonna play another game, but that piece of shit does not allow streaming. This game blocks streaming. Hold on, let me do this. There we go. This, let's make sure if that bot works. Come on, the booty. Booty bot. Butt spot doesn't even work. Does any of my bots work? That works. Nightbot works. So butt spot doesn't work. Oops. Maybe he does this. I'm not seeing it. I don't know. You always love it, and the first thing you do with the game is it asks to use your email address for your stats and stats and leaderboard nonsense. Then it's like, oh, by the way, here's a warning. Seizure. It's like, oof. You. Damn you, feed. I just wanted to see what this. Well, I was gonna play another game, but fucking they're like, oh well, you know, that game's not gonna work. So it's like, poof. Whatever. Oh shit, I accidentally pushed. Out of there, mister. I accidentally opened up OBS. Hold on. Let's push. So let's continue. disc is being made, I guess. Me, Bob. Hi, Bob. How are you? Good to see you. Whoa. Initim. Begin. Fuck is that goddamn mean? Waste all waste away feed, I don't give a shit. Love the static. Shout out to the lurkers. There you go. Let's see. Oh. Okay, so is this the start menu? Oh, it is. Oh, okay. I'm in control of this. Options. Inventory, interact. I'll figure it out. Let's load it. Okay. Whoa, we're in the game. Can we? Fuck it, let's leave. Let me out. I don't want to be here. This is my funeral? Oh, that's how you run. I'm gonna say something. I don't want to be here. Oh, that's not fucking weird. It's a tree. With a piece of land. What the fuck am I? And it ends here. I'm leaving. Let me out. How do I? Some say the air itself has a face. It's true. A child once bore witness to its pursuing eyes. Racked with grief, she traveled to the end of the narrow stone path atop a river and pleaded the cold to the show itself. The sight of nothing stole her gaze, and she waited still. A horrible row of teeth soon reflected her image, and she was gone. Fuck does that mean? Oh, so what's this do? This is a Ouija board. What's the options look like inside the... We're in trouble. I think we might be in trouble. Okay, let's go. By the way, what's the achievement? Not terrible. Oh, actually, oh shit, blocks this. I can say I don't want to be here. I can't walk into it. What the f- Oh! Beautiful! Okay, let's see. What do I... How do I interact with this goddamn... How do I interact with the goddamn thing? Oh, Lord. I can't go on the... So I'm confused as all hell. Is there a secret passage? Because I hear music playing right here. But I don't see. How about you let me out of here, bruh? Found it! Found the interacting button! Now we can interact with the goddamn tree. Oh, I'm lost as shit. I can't even get out the beginning of the goddamn room. Yeah, that's... So that's the menu. That's the save button. That's to run. So what do I do? I am absolutely stuck. How do I get past the fucking tree?
Oh, Lord.
So the air itself has a... I'm lost in a sea of madness. I'm gonna have to watch strategy guide out because Tomb Batula. Fuck it. Beat this game apparently in 20 minutes. What the fuck is that? Consider this tree and our land to be one and the same. Both are kept living. I've considered us to have not existed in a previous status quo. The plant is our fate, and its water our fuel. I will provide you with the tools to make alterations. Do whatever you must, but don't feed it with what you bleed. What the f- Oh shit, it opened up this time. Okay, what the fuck do I do? Well, I wanted to see if I could die. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go that way. What the fuck is this? There is a note here. It reads, "If you are reading this, I am dead. This tool will once aid in my research, and I hope it will do the same." Well, how do I get the tools? Doesn't fucking work. Well, I got a sword now. I cannot actually crouch. Let's go around. This place looks really damn important. Some fish. Oh, it's a shrine! The gravesite for the fisherman sits here. It reads, "May we see him in our dreams." That's cool. Is this his house then? Oh, I see a fishing rod over there. Can I dive? Oh shit. Okay, you cannot go in water. Just wanted to see what the hell is over here. Any sort of secret passage. I love how this game's like old style graphics. Kinda cool. That guy looks special. Fuck's the point of the machete? To feed it. I'm confused what the fuck I put in it. This must be the fisherman's house from the grave. Also, I can't get up here. Here we go. Oh! Can I sleep? Oh fuck, what the hell is that? What up, pimp? painting around here I saw a long time ago, and it won't leave my mind. I've traveled a long time to see it, yet it's gone. Such is death, I guess. So is that guy fucking dead? Then it floats over there, and I get the fishing pole. Also, don't sleep in this fucking game. Wake up in a demon world. Got a fishing rod. Can I get on the boat? How do I fish? How do I fish? Let me go over here, because there's like a goldfish over here. So I got a fish now. I wonder if I find a painting if I can give it to that dude. Do I seriously have fish? Also, how do I... There we go. I delete my old save and put a new one in. I got a fishing pole. And a machete, which was used to cut the rope of the boat. We'll go this way. Somehow going to sleep caused me to end up in some sort of hell realm. Oh, is that the tree? It's just a floating door, I guess. Interesting. I don't know how long I've been here. There's a consistent pain in my empty stomach. Hardly remember my home. All I can see and recall is fire. Fuck is that? What do I do with that? Get me the fuck out of here. Get me out of here, bruh. What is? Oh shit. I always almost fall. Oh, I wonder if I can use it in the vials. Can I give this to the tree? Oh shit. Did I win? Oh, I got an achievement. Parasites. Oh fuck, I killed the world. I guess. Oh shit, I let parasites in the world. Uh-oh. Okay, well, mistakes were made. We'll flow to hell. Claim what is dead. Well, that's not good. Ending one, parasites. Created by. Freesound.org, pixels.com. Oh. Can I load a save or not? Or is it starting me over? Oh fuck. Well, I got the parasite ending. So I'm confused. How do I? Why is there a save option? There we go. Now we're cooking with a little grease. So I can just continuously save. So I'm gonna give that guy the fish again. He'll give me parasites, but I won't fucking pick it up. What's the, oh, this is the fish. Let's get the two fish out of this bitch. Oh. That's it. That's the fish. Over here. We'll give him the thing. He'll give us the parasite vial, but we won't pick it up this time. Go. Got the fishing rod. Let's go this way. Oh. What's the jar for, I wonder? Mm-hmm. there's a way over there. Excuse me. Good sir, good madam. Let's go into a shack, see what's up. First though, let's get our blade out. I'm not dead. Immortality, my god, you're skin and bones. I know, it's like motherfuckers, immortality. I was relieved. 5 years later, into my new situation, I began to rot. I became hungry and I was too weak to hunt. Had to think, forgot how, forgot what meaning. Can I give him a fish? I gave him fish. Oh no! Now we got his head! I gave him a fish, now I got a fucking head. Can we throw his head in a well? Threw his head down the well. So what do I do? Oh, I get his head back. Monkey balls. Well, that didn't work. There's a page from the book here. It reads Potion Chemistry Volume 10, page 9. This concoction will aid in growth of any plant-based life form. The recipe calls for the blood of a beast and the liquid of liquid bone. This potion holds potential for many practical uses, such as creating walkways. Blood of a beast. Thank you. Son of a beast. Question. I wonder how the hell would I would. How would I make liquid bones? Can I actually condemn an entire river? Body of water? I don't know. Let's see. Killed that tree. Oh! Water does come back, nice. I wonder how do I, give him the painting. Ah, so that does cure everything. Nice. What if that cures the skeleton man? Like, if I get a jar of water. Well, I still have his head. water's still flowing. Sludge. Although if you feed him food, his head falls off. Can you get his head? Actually, let's go give him some water. We'll give him water. Fish just causes his head to fall off, so. Could I just put water into the water? Maybe if you put more water, like, we'll give them water. This is good. I see the tree still alive. try to leave. Let's try to go into the other world again. Oh, there we go. Can't. By the way, this is absolutely weird because of the walls here. So I know where the painting's at, it's right here. But I don't know how to take it off the wall. Let's go this way. Oh, there is this. Can I go in there? Fucker. There's a page from a book here. It reads Magical Fetishes Volume 2. Page 33 is only the resistance tales of a glass jar that can only behold. Who the hell are you? You know what? Doesn't matter. Maybe you can help me. You are standing before my life's work. I categorized and studied magical phenomena. As such, here and there I've been cursed. One such affliction is that I cannot open wooden doors. I'm stuck. My final wish is to create something without death. Oh! So you know what I need to do? I need to give that bozo. Whoa! I need to get that bozo's head. Which means I need to feed him a fish. Which then his head pops off. Oh shit, run away. Let's go this way. Scope down here. There's your fish. Now his head should pop off. Oh, there it is. Got this head. back into the well. We'll save. Fuck yes, here, and I'll brew it up real quick. What do you plan to do with it? Eternity. Hopefully I can climb out of here. If I do, I'm going to write a book for my mother. She never liked my writing. Maybe I can change her mind. I have all the time in the world to try. Oh, it's ready. Here, take the sip. I guess we'll go dump the immortality into the tree of life. See what happens. Here comes the video. Oh, got an achievement. 50 forever. Nobody dies. No one dies now. All aspects of beauty can be explored for eternity. Dying stars can be viewed. All secrets can be uncovered. Meaning can become meaningless. Oh, the moon collapsed. So sad. I wonder if I can combine some liquids. Combine the parasites with it solved but one. Being alive. Oh wow. Metaphoric. Nice. Ending 7. Oh wow. Fuck, so 7 endings? I've only gotten 2. My question is how do I continue? Go to load mode. I wonder if I can. I was wondering if I can combine the parasites with the forever. I don't really know. So I went in there, got the head. My question is, how do I make this potion, though? I need a blood of beast. To grow plants. Immortality. I can't imagine. I mean, obviously I used the tubes for mixing, so what's the point of the fucking jar? I put it in the jar. Nice. Now we give it to this. I guess I was setting myself up for disappointment, though. For an eternity, this painting has only existed in my mind. Well, it's still gorgeous, and I am beyond thankful. Here, this is literally my only other possession. Fuck is that shit? There we go. Now we got three concoctions. The fuck is this thing? I wonder if I can. I should have dumped this shit out when I had the chance. Gotta go back in here, come back, and reset the scene. Thank you. Oh. Nothing. Just shit. Oh. Let's turn in this stuff. Let's get the ending. Liquid bone. Oil. Let's go back over here and see what the immortal. Okay, so I have to find. I have to mix. Well, I have to pour two kinds of things. So I have oil and I have liquid bone. Fuck's liquid bone gonna. I wonder what liquid bone represents. Immortality. Well, I need liquid bones and the blood of the beast. Let's see what this ending is. I've gotten three endings. Ending one, ending seven. No one has eyes yet for art. No one has the skin to touch. Boom. It's all really weird, honestly. Oh, at least Halloween will be fun. True. Ending five. Need the blood of a beast. How the fuck do I get the blood? Why? Blood of the beast. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck the blood of the beast is? What the will of the beast is. It's just water. There actually might be a beast, and I might not be able to. Let's try. Blood of the Beast. Here's your... Enjoy that immortality after you're dead. See ya, pimp. To sleep, talk to him, get the blood. I didn't realize I could kill him. Try this. I need a multiple saves. You see the dock. Oh, I need to sleep. Broken blade hilt. Try this. Broken sword hilt. Like this. Okay, let's what was this recipe? So I have to. Keep this fucking. Let's go. The fucking rainbow. Oh shit, I fell in. I didn't die. Normally I die when I fall in water. Okay. Now we're cooking. Whoa! I didn't realize that you could actually combine this stuff. Look at that. Okay, there has to be another area that I have to get to soon. So I need a key for this place. Why can't I go in this water? Can't go in any other water. I thought it would make a bridge. I didn't think it would make. Does that mean I can. Maybe there's a branch I can make on the other side. Oh shit, he's still dead. What? This is a. Fuck am I. What the. Oh, it's a scuba diver. Such a beauty she is, the sea. Her shape constantly shifting. Her color is perfect. I hope I can look at this work of art for the rest of my days. Can I stab him? Can I shank him in the back? Oh shit. That's a portal. I can go in the ship. Now we're crashed. Now I'm underwater. I got the charge key. Can I go up here? Oh, I can. Come on. You bitch whore. Some sort of weird rock. Oh hey, I've been here a while. Not much of to look at, really. You're kind of blocked off. I don't really think anyone has ever been any further below. I'm very curious about what could be down there. If only that seaweed wall would just die. I'm assuming I need the parasite. The parasite water. Oh fuck, I don't have it anymore. I killed him for the blood. Here's before I killed him. So I need to go up here, do this, talk to him. I literally hate you. I put oil in the water. Let's try this. Let's get the key. Talk to this guy. Okay. Seemingly, it doesn't really make much difference. How would I get rid of the seaweed? Plant growth? I could try it. Welp. Plant growth didn't help. Let's see. Does he hate? Oh, it's green. Been here a while. So I'm going to reload. Because plant growth didn't really do anything. So let's color it up. Now that I have the key to the church, let's go to the church. Dead. Let's go this way. We're in. Wine. Okay, we can try to put wine. And plant growth. Well, actually, did I do plant growth yet? Put wine in this bitch. Let's see what happens. Life is a party of faith. Why is the church upside down? Everyone is too drunk for worth. Hello, SD, how are you? Damn it. With the wine of a bottle, the words of a preacher. Oh, ending 4 faith. Nice. So I beat that ending, I guess. Let's go back into the game. I'm always busy. Let's load. This game is so bizarre, so fucking weird. So, let's put plant growth into the water this time. This is like the tree of life. I'm fucking with it. Let's see what happens. The trees took over the earth and condemned. Oh, there it is. Jeepin'. Feed it. Oh God, it is the end. It is the end of the world. The birth has a newfound appetite for humanity. Oh my goodness! I made a cult that serves trees and feeds people to trees. Sacrifices. I'm a terrible god. Eaten alive. Literally eaten alive. I got the bad ending. Although the text is red. What up, Bits? How are you? Well, that was bad ending? Good ending? I don't know. I don't know how many endings I even have. I guess we'll combine some liquids and see what happens. What happens if we combine the growth liquid with immortality? Or nothing happens. It's just, let's just load. I wonder what some of the combinations are, because I have now been everywhere. I wonder what type of combinations I can get. Now, obviously, I can't get the death anymore because I've killed the person I was supposed to get it from. Combination. I wonder. So the growth and the wine don't mix. Actually, can I grab something? There's some water. Can I grab any of this? Nope. Cause I heard you can grab free will. I heard like free will is one of them, but I don't know where that went. As you can tell, I killed that person. By the way, to get into the ocean is this random spot. It's salt water, though. It's not water. Such a beauty she is. The sea. Her shape constantly shifting. Her color is perfect. I hope I can look this work. Please don't put anything in her. Well, I can't. Well, there's no coconuts. I've already poisoned the water. Guess we can go back down under the ocean. Is there anything over here? Now we're underwater. Wonder how I, can I cut a piece of this with my broken blade? It's broken. No. Oh, hey. Been here a while. Can't release it while I'm underwater. I've been over there. Here's where I found the key to the church. I poisoned the water. That didn't work. I've used grow solution. That didn't work. Have to go to an older save file. Whoa, look at that. The ocean's literally wine. I wonder if he's like drunk. I wonder how do I. I can't cut the seaweed. What do I have as items left? Let's go back to the plant room again. Guess we'll leave. Again, I killed this person. I wanted their blood. I needed it for a concoction. Can I go fishing here? Oh, the game is beyond weird. No DM. I wonder what. Wonder how I kill the seaweed. I've used parasites. I don't know what to Can I fish for him? Yeah, this game is very weird. Whoa, there's seagulls. How do I get a seagull? Happens if I start putting fish? Oh. What if I grab fish? Can't put water here. Let's try this. Got a fish. Got two fish. But if that's weird, I had to give. I'll show you. I had to essentially put a painting in a jar that was a painting that was sitting right here. I threw a jar on it, it went into the jar, and then I had to go to sleep and enter this world and talk to this thing and give it the painting. So yeah, I had to give a painting to this thing out of my... I had to give this guy a painting. And then, by the way, the only way to leave this world is to go back to sleep. Boom. We're back. No, and I went to porn. Trust me, we can only wish. I'm kind of confused. I wonder if he's the artist that did the painting, or if he's the artist or if he's the guy that's in the painting. Because there's this grave. In our dreams. So. That doorway to that. I guess we could try to put a bone meal. Shit. Nice. Ah. we're going to go to the first save, which is the older save file, which has the poison. And obviously this cat guy is still alive. Safe. I do have the bone. Nice. That means this should. Brightest shit, here we go. Seaweed's still here. I'm assuming I can get over there, right? Oh, I can technically get right there. Let's load. Let's try this. Maybe going back up. Replace. Oh, the seaweed's dead. Crap, I'm falling down in the ocean. Why am I in suburbia? I feel like I'm in the back rooms. The terrible things do terrible things for money. Don't vote. I don't care about you. Any changes you want, make, are unreasonable. One day you will find a hole in your heart. If we hate you, stop. Say some mess for money. Red lines are neat. You can't be smart unless you were born right. My arm is stuck in the wall. We've made the world a perfect place. Buy a gun. Your memory fails you. I can't move. Your parents' net worth means a lot to us. You can't be smart unless you're paid for it. Anyone can achieve our dreams. If we are above you, pull yourself up. You are your bone structure. Buy what we want. Buy what we want you to want. Nothing should change. Stay in bed and die. Fail to accept entropy. If you have trauma, don't. The difference is bring the people without them together. Your neighbor isn't who they seem. Fucking shit. I ain't never clicking on that shit again. This woman has no face. So go back outside. Let's go to a different house. So the houses are all the same. I'm assuming they are.
The only coffee in the world. Well, your father said so, and your father knows what.
Two-door. Maze from hell. Looks like you're fuck you. Oh, it does reset it. Hey, kiddo. You better get outside once in a while. He gets really upset when you linger in front of the TV. Keep your room. Stop this shit. Oh, goodness. You click it, by the way, you can't escape it. Let's go this way. Actually, let's go this way really fast. Oh, shit, leads me here. Okay. That suburbia looks like a hellhole. Can I open the mailbox? There's no basement. So this way. By the way, what's the blood do for this one? Your blood. Interesting. Let's put my blood. Shit happens when I put my blood in it. Let's try this. Achievement. The cycle. Your kin becomes you. Product of the world that raised you. I don't blame you. You murdered the child of you. Oh. So that person is technically me. You don't have the terms to the end, but I am sorry. Oh shit. Ending through the cycle. Go. Let's go to suburbia again. Oh. I'm assuming these houses just lead the same house. Now, I saw a gun. Put water on that fucking TV. Oh, this shit is permanently dead. This leads me down to suburbia.
In Springfield, in the white frame house on Maple Street.
Don't get this one. How do I get in the garage? Kiddo. He gets really upset when you linger in front of the TV.
It was Oscar Wilde
I wonder if I can. Try this. Let's try this. Oh crap, it's back. And I just killed them. We need oil. Do this, go over here, go this way. Now I got the poison. Oh, the poison is still here. Weird, because it wasn't. Fall down here. Okay, let's. Begin by loving their parents. As they grow older, they judge them. Sometimes they forgive them. There, in a very small nutshell, is the very
important of all American celebrations. Father's Day. Now, you may think that Father's Day. Father can't use, or books that Father hasn't time to read. But in Springfield and White Frame House, Maple Street,
to be on Sunday.
Betty, I think that's a very selfish attitude. After all your father has done for you.
Well, I'm going to buy him a necktie.
Why can't we just polish the car or something?
You keep out of it.
Betty?
Well, she doesn't have anything else to do anyway. I do, too. I can do lots of stuff. Mother, I'll have a date with Dick Andrews, and I'll have to break it.
So I can't cut him. I can't seem to get into his room. Can't go back. Has to be something. My question is, how do I get in the garage? Six, six, six. If any of the houses' numbers, they don't change. No, they're all the same house, so. I think I've gotten like 4 or 5 endings. Question remains, how do I turn off the
It was Oscar Wilde who said, children begin by loving their parents. As they grow older, they judge them. Sometimes they forgive them. There, in a very small nutshell, is the very foundation of what has become probably the least important of all American celebrations, Father's Day. Now, you may think that Father hasn't time to read. But in Springfield, in the white frame house on Maple Street, the Andersons have an entirely different conception of the
day.
So this leads me. if I get her drunk. Oh fuck, that thing does. That grow. This is already unlocked, isn't it? Back to the ocean. Pick up the key. That cat person's dead. The water's still oil. Still dead. Fuck is that? You are going to hell in real life. Fuck you, ABG. How dare you talk trash about me, bruh? About as trash as it get, pimp. Fuck off. Got the church key.